I need to just throw it in and go for the puck this time. Ready? Drop it and go. That's okay. It makes them move their legs around, so they can. Yeah, you gotta stay on your side, though. Stay on your side.
You saw that.
Just drop it in and go again, you guys. Just drop it and go.
This way, it came out of this way.
Trap his stick, work his stick. Trap it. Okay, one-handed now. One arm, keep the other arm behind your back. Whatever his strong arm is, he goes against you. All right, you guys, one arm now. Put your weak arm behind the back. One hand on the stick. And just keep the one hand behind your back. Only one hand. So whatever your strong hand is, it's going to work your one-arm strength. Dig it out, dig it out. Don't stop. Keep digging.
Yeah.
Keep digging. No. Yeah. One hand. Go for the puck.
I got this. Oh, stick heavy. Yeah, up, there it was. Oh, baby, for you.
Right back in. You can just drop it. Drop it right back in for a quick face-off. Okay, I'll drop it in. Ready this time, one-handed. Okay, ready? Go. Keep moving, keep digging. Dig, dig, dig. One hit. All right, switch, go one-handed.
Finish. One hand again. Stick hand for 6 hours. I'm not doing one hand again.
All right, you go one. You go one-handed.
What?
One-handed against the master.
Just film them guys one-handed. Can't do it anymore. My arms are tired.
I wanted him to get the workout with you.
He's getting a workout. Trust me. He's on his ninth life here. He's going down. Oh.
All right, so tell me what you think of the game.
It was great. Just loads of fun, works your arms. Great workout, plus it's great fun.
All right, and your partner, what do you think?
This is just a great thing, probably the best part of camp. You know, first stick handling, I guess. Makes camp more fun. Yep.
All right, thanks.